have my off and on days. Okay, that kind of stuff. Days, yeah. Yeah. To know how to breathe and know how to warm up before you get on stage.
Is there any... Well, you did that, eh? Did you
it's like slow. You guys are gonna do a slow dance, right? Ballet kind
of. It'll be perfect.
Ballet.
Let's do this one, then. This will work.
This is good. Gotta crank it up.
Cecilia.
That sounds like it, but I think it's Sarah McLachlan.
Oh,
okay,
no,
we're
no,
ready.
It is Sarah McLachlan, so I don't know. No, that's what I thought. I thought it was on your team.
Okay, we're ready. I'm going to start.
It's not there.
Okay, maybe it is
Sarah. Sure, Daniel.
It probably
not
is Daniel. I thought it was on your team.
Look, what I'm going to do is, like, I'm going to do, like, a twirl.
Then you're going to give me the sign.
And then I'm going to go like this.
Okay,
and
you
that's
go.
When you come up.
Okay.
Wow, 3 years later. No, 2 years later.
You ready?
You did this 2 years ago.
I'm
yep.
ready.
2 years ago. We did it a couple times.
Just tell me when. Put my feet up here.
Now, go.
And get
oops. Wait a sec.
It's okay. We can buy. It's all right. We can.
Wait a sec.
No, it's fine.
That's what Auntie Marie does, but not to dance. She lifts her legs for other reasons.
Okay, go.
Start.
Quieter,
go. Beautiful lady.
East side, west side. Oh, here we go.
East side, west side. Oh,
mom, you're just. Oh.
This is awesome. Grandpa, I want to see Grandpa dance. No dancing. I don't want you to hurt your knee though. Out of my way, honey.
Oh, you're getting half a dancing.
Out of my way, sweetie. Finn, I want you aside.
It has to be slow though.
do it. You know,
it's very
really
fluid.
Oh yeah, he's good at this.
Do that when there's really lots of music. Do your dance, and he just does a couple of little.
Like this, you mean?
That's it.
No, but. <it's>
Hey, Dad, be sad.
He thinks these are terrific moves.
Yeah, he's got the moves.
Oh, okay, be happy. Oh.
Did you want me to do some more?
No, that was plenty. No, I'm just kidding. That was beautiful, Grandpa. That was beautiful. I didn't know you had those moves. Those are tight. Yeah, did it?
When he was 3 years old.
Aww. Look at this beautiful couple.
Do some more.
Oh, go ahead.
Can't believe we descended from these two.
Okay. No, she's a great dancer.
This is our cross, eh? Our sword.
Okay.
Oh, you did sword dancing, okay? Oh, my God. You don't want to land on the glass.
We don't want to do a redo of the reunion, do we?
Yeah, you are.
That was good, man. Did you used to do, what's that called? Highland.
Y'all are Scottish dancers and ballet and
that's before she drank.
Oh, it's harder with these on.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah, right. God.
You almost landed on that glass.
I know. But I did it.
You go. I haven't done my course yet.
David just busted the chair after Christmas dinner.
I did my jazz dance.
Oh, let's see.
Wait a minute.
Oh, yeah.
I used to think I was so sexy in jazz. We learned this thing. And I do it in front of the mirror and I go, and a two, and a three in the mirror, and I thought, I look so good. My gym was 119 pounds back then.
No chair is broken.
I don't think
so.
I did.
Hmm?
I just
did
hurt
Tava
chairs.
Break a chair?
Yeah. I didn't break it, but it just cracked when I said that. It's okay. It's safe.
Well, it was Rob. When Rob was here, and he's on Mom's couch, right?
The both of us.
And so what he does is he lifts both his feet up, and I heard crack, and I thought, I said, Mom, I think Rob broke your couch. I'm sure he broke a piece of wood.
something wooden down there.
Oh, and I have noticed.
No, it's not. Like, but you know, he's heavy.
He's
a big boy. He's so cute though with the kids and the cat. He goes up to the cat and he goes. You mean the cat's in heaven? And then he wakes Evan up like that in the morning. I thought, what's he doing? You know, and I go in here.
Aww.
So
they're a great cat on his computer desk, eh?
Yeah, he's got a little bed. The cat can go inside and sleep or lay on top. Like, it's a really, really cute cat.
Does he work out of his house pretty much?
Sometimes.
Okay.
But he has an office, but you know, he's got his
office. He travels a lot.
Right.
Yeah. Too much.
Right. Lots
their house is just so cozy and nicely decorated. You know, she's such a good housewife and and decorator. And
does she work too or no?
No,
she.
Just
looks after the kids.
She's always working.
Yeah.
But at home. You know?
But this is a beautiful girl.
She was a mom.
Yeah,
she was
a mom.
It's our beautiful family.
Yeah.
My mom says I love you. My nose pierced in her belly button.
Wow.
How old do you have to be?
Minimum $1 million.
About 60.
But he has to really work at it. Show them.
And 60 is my favorite age.
That's
pretty
good.
That's
a good
mom says that I can have a boyfriend when I'm 16, even though I have one right now.
To the States.
And then she's like, go. And when he falls on the ground because all the other girls are chasing him, she's like, now your chance to kiss him. I'm like, no way.
Oh. Taylor, you know about this.
I don't know any of this.
That's it, Missy. You're grounded until you're 35. That's the thing.
But then I won't be able to go out on dates.
Well, that's exactly my point. No dates allowed.
I'm coming over where it's softer.
Softer on the mummer.
Oh, well, just so I can.
Yeah, but then I'm only going to be. Then I'm going to be probably married by 40.
Whoever. You better not get married until you're.
Can I put that down?
Yeah, here, I'll
maybe 27.
I think Tammy wants to come and sit beside me. And
don't get married until you're at least in your late 20s.
You can open your present, Mom?
Oh, yeah, open yours. Well, I just brought the chocolates. I didn't bring really. Did you open yours? I know what mine is. I've been waiting months for it.
Well, my present.
From
Zach, how'd you come?
No,
so
thank
cute.
You, dear. I
really
hate to refuse,
right,
but
is that
I miss you.
Oh, I
miss you.
I miss
you. Oh, yeah.
You talk like Margaret Thatcher and Mulan.
What?
I want you.
Margaret
I want the $20 bills that are in your purse, please. I like the $20 bills that are in your purse. Thank you.
I'll just go finish my Pepsi.
Put this in your purse.
Does anybody love shortbread? Because
I
don't
know.
What?
If you got
this
it from
in
Dad,
your
purse.
It's
a really good shortbread.
I don't like shortbread.
Wendy Murdoch.
Oh, who's it from?
No, it's
Wendy Murdoch.
Wendy Murdoch.
How much money do you have for goodness sake?
$58.
Show me all your money in your purse right now.
I only have five right here, but I need to get
Well, what happened to the other one?
Is that a purse? Did you put your $5 in it?
Okay.
Where's your other money?
This is it.
Jack, and make sure. Put it all in the same place. Put all your money in the same place and count it continuously. And don't give any to anybody.
I'm getting it too. It looks pretty good. I can't wait to see Sookie plays a Christmas carol.
I don't know any Christmas.
Plus the 11. I have.
Let me see.
I have $45 right here. I have $45 right here. And plus the 11. I'm
catch your breath.
Santa t-shirt, shirt on my head, la 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 la.
Catch your breath.
Now we're getting her off, la 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 la. Tis the season to be cruel, la 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 la.
Where did you learn all these?
These are bad bus songs.
That's
from grade
2.
That's from grade 3.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, yeah, right.
Jolly.
Can you sing Silent Night, like, seriously?
No.
No, that is true.
I can't.
It's the face.
No.
Okay, watch my guitar, play. The guitar.
I'd like to hear your beautiful angel voice
sing
a nice...
nicely on something.
Have we seen those Smash and Pumpkins?
What about
the water? Not an accent, girl. I want to read.
No accent.
Let's see.
Stravnoski, okay?
No pica da nosa.
Jingle bells, jingle
no.
bells. No, wait.
There's Silent Night or Away in the Manger.
Oh, how about Silent Night? Oh, there we go. Lay in the air.
He makes, I love the Lord Jesus, look down from the sky and stay by my cradle.
Boy, I can't get much more. Does anybody know what? Kings of. The three kings of...
Oh, the three kings.
We
three.
Oh, yeah.
Know what their names are.
No.
This
was in a crossword puzzle.
Casper! What is
the Magi?
Yeah.
The Magi? No.
Casper Magi?
Oh, it's a long, long
Winslessless.
Word, but 23 letters or something.
Winslessless.
Yeah. Not
good,
good
King
Winslessless. Winslessless.
That's a good
one. Yeah, Winslessless.
Yeah,
good King
Winslessless. With a C-sharp.
Here, you play this one. This is gonna happen. Who's like,
holy smokes. Changes it.
Do changes in that one, I see. But like,
it's not
you're,
that much with it.
But you're gonna leave it.
Thank you.
So bright. beautiful, and that makes me feel alright.
Yeah.